This is a Suzuki Jimny, mm-hmm. Land Adventurer. Mm-hmm. As you can see, it's white in color, mm-hmm. With fog lights, mm-hmm. with a LED lamp here, mm-hmm. high beam head lamp. Mm-hmm. It says this is the grill. Mm-hmm. You see, here are the fog lights. Mm-hmm. This car goes around about 1.6 million.
1.6?
Yeah.
Okay.
It has got alloy rims, as you can see.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe we can go into the interior.
Yeah.
It's manual actually.
It's manual. I can feel the
key entry.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. With power mirrors, as you can see.
Guys, the interior looks smart.
Yeah, it also has a AC, automatic, and it also has a LCD, the reverse camera. Yeah?
So before we go to the other cars,
okay.
My question is, which cars, to be precise, do you deal with?
We deal with premium cars.
Mm-hmm.
We also deal with all types of cars.
And
SUVs,
uh-huh.
Mid-size SUVs.
Mm-hmm.
We have the Q3 over there.
Mm-hmm.
It's a mid-size SUV.
Uh-huh.
All sorts of cars. Hatchbacks are also here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
My question
and
is,
also
are they? Are they locally used or they are imported?
We have locally used.
Uh-huh.
We have trade-ins,
uh-huh.
as you can see here,
uh-huh.
on your side.
Uh-huh.
These are locally used.
These are
all of them. Yeah.
These are locally used.
Locally
cars.
Used. Uh-huh. Yeah. You can see. Just so has a registered plate there.
Okay.
We have trade-ins, locally used,
uh-huh.
and new cars.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Wow. How many cars are you?
We have
many cars.
Yeah.
Wow. So Kushi Motors, for how long have you been operating here in Mombasa? And do you have any branch in Nairobi?
Yeah, we have a branch in Nairobi,
uh-huh.
In Ngong Road. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It's called Kushi Express. Kushi Express.
Wow.
We can also call it Kasguru.
Oh.
But it was changed from Kasguru to Kushi Express.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you see, these are premium cars.
These
here. These are Mercedes.
Wow.
Yep.
So how much is this?
About the price,
maybe okay. We'll tell
you have to inquire from the office. Eh?
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. This all type Mercedes. Of Mercedes.
Yeah, this is a E220D.
This looks my dream car.
Okay. You shall soon have it. Eh?
Yeah.
All of these are Mercedes.
Yeah.
We have different classes, by the way, E classes and C classes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, do you have this car? It's called, is it a Mercedes SS, like 550? S550?
No, we have S400. Yeah, S550, we have it in Nairobi.
White
in color. Yeah.
Okay.
We have it. S550, we have it. This is also an Audi A7.
Uh-huh.
We had a Audi A8, white in color, but it went to Nairobi. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So that is the latest one, A8, but this one is an A7.
Wow.
With the same features.
Okay.
Almost the same features. Wow. Here we have a GLE 450.
This is a GLE?
Yeah. Okay. This is the latest version of the GLE. As you can see.
Wow.
You can take a look around.
People have money. How about this?
Called,
how much?
This is what you call a Starlink grill.
Oh.
Starlink grill, yeah?
Wait, there's a time I saw you. You people had Rolls Royce.
Rolls Royce, yeah. It was a Rolls Royce Ghost, 2017 model. Yeah, but it was actually sold.
Sold.
Yeah, sold.
So who bought it? A Kenyan or a?
I'm not sure about the guy who bought it. Yeah. We also had a Lamborghini Urus.
Lamborghini.
Yeah, orange one. Yeah. Also sold.
Wow. So how much is this? I think a GLE goes to 12 million.
About, yeah, around 12, yeah. 12.5.
Yeah.
Wow. Negotiable, eh?
Negotiable. Oh, negotiable. Oh, okay.
We also have a Mitsubishi Pajero here.
Yeah, this is a Mitsubishi Pajero.
Yeah, 2017 model.
2017?
Yeah,
2017. Oh, okay.
And so many other varieties. That's a Ford Ranger.
Mm-hmm.
We also have Isuzu D-Maxes for the people who love double cabs.
Oh, yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
For those who like transporting goods, nini, there's a Koko Nyuma.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Put your stuff there.
Wow.
So many things here. This is a convertible Range Rover.
Convertible Range Rover.
Yeah. Evoque. See this top? This top can open all the way to the back. Just gonna see. And I think this is also a Mercedes, a big one. I think this is an ML, if I'm not wrong. This is a, oh, this is a GLA 350D.
This one?
This one here.
Oh, this one here.
This is Porsche.
Porsche. Ah, yeah. Porsche. You have Porsche.
Yeah. This is a Porsche. Porsche Macani Turbo. We have two Porsches here. It's a black one, but just the only difference is the color.
How much? How much?
For the Porsches, I think 8.5. I think one goes for around 8.5. I think it's both the same prices. 8.5.
You mean the GLE is more expensive than a Porsche?
Yeah. Because that one, that one is the latest one.
It's a 24. Oh, oh, oh.
And also, you're moving here to the Harriers. Yep. Harriers goes for around about 4.5. The new model is at the back, 2020.
Oh.
Yeah. Zero mileage, yeah?
Zero mileage?
Yeah. Almost zero mileage. It's been here for quite some time, yeah. This is the newest model of the Harrier.
So this is 4.5 and this?
About this one, I don't know the price for now. Even you can see with the headlights. That's a Range Rover. The other one is Prado 250.
This Prado?
Prado 250. The newest.
The J250.
Yeah, J250
this
model.
One how much?
This one 22.
22 million.
22 million.
But it's negotiable.
But negotiable, yeah. Even at, I think at 18.5.
Get it for 18.5 you can buy. Wow. So these are the
JX.
V8,
sorry. The other one at the other one the furthest end, that one's LC300, Land Cruiser ZX LC300.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's a unique one, it's a unique model.
Oh, okay.
A very rare number of people have it.
This one?
Yeah.
How much?
22.
22 million.
Yeah, 22 million. It's very expensive too. Would you own it?
Yeah, this is a real guy. Wow. Alright.
I also mentioned about the trade-in vehicles. You can bring in your car.
Oh, you can trade in vehicle.
Yeah, trade in your vehicle, yeah. Oh. Top up some cash, then get another vehicle.
Oh.
Return. Yeah, you get a very fresh deal. Huh? All to the Prados. The other one was the newest model.
These are new Lexus. The new model, right?
Yeah, RX 200T. But I think we have 400, I think.
Oh. Mm. So this is
one of the latest ones.
Latest one.
Mm.
Wow.
Prado TX, TZG. All types of Prados are here, Land Cruisers. They're very powerful vehicles, by the way.
You can see even a Premier here.
Yeah.
The new model, Premier.
For those who don't want so much,
yeah.
You can suggest these ones.
Yeah.
A Premier. With, I think, 1500cc.
Okay.
Yeah. Engine.
It's actually a nice family car.
Mm. Very, very economical
also, yeah.
In terms of fuel, very, very economical.
Oh, the premium?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, guys. You can only buy the Prado,
yeah, yeah, G-Wagon. I think we have about four of them.
G-Wagon?
Yeah, G63. Yeah. And this one, and another black one.
Mm.
Yeah. very, very, very powerful.
How much is this?
We also do hire purchase, and I think that's all. Yeah, so come visit Kushimoto's, and you can get hot deals from here.